1951. Mr. and Mrs. Generate Bones gave birth to a 7-pound, 4-ounce baby named Jimmy. Handsome little devil. Jimmy would grow up fast, loving to add, subtract, multiply. In other words, Jimmy was real good with numbers. So Jimmy outgrew home before the average kid was grown. You dig what I'm talking about? So, as Jimmy grew old and got on his own, he went from state to state, county to county, city to city, running numbers. But it was one thing that Jimmy always preached, and that was black power, black unity, soul power. So Jimmy, I know you up there looking down on us smiling. We just want to let you know that your legend lives on and on and on. Jimmy Bones, what a cool cat to know. Yeah. If you look up at the sky and it's sort of cloudy, and it looks like it's gonna rain, then all of a sudden the sun appears out of nowhere. You can believe that Jimmy had his hands on that baby. I was once told that Martin Luther King had a dream. Well, I know for sure that Jimmy Bones had a plan. Jimmy was the man with the master plan. And as I look back 20 years since his death, Jimmy, I know you're smiling, you're proud of everything that's going down, 'cause we've managed to take our lives in the right step. Black folks pushing together, living together, working together, educating, teaching. It's all love. Gotta give a shout out to my main man, Jimmy Bones. Without you, there's no me. Jimmy, your legend lives on. Yeah.